The Dal Lake of Srinagar is a living, breathing organism. There are floating vegetable markets, floating flower markets, floating houses, and floating postmen.
In this fast-paced, ever-changing world, we all hope that some things just don't. Think about it. When was the last time you wrote someone a letter or even visited a post office? Nowadays, post offices must be almost empty. Though there does happen to be one post office which is busier now than it ever was.
Wait, what's that? Is it a houseboat? Is it a hotel? Or is it an office? It is the floating post office. The 200-year-old floating post office of Srinagar is iconic in every sense of the word. It was earlier called Nehru Park Post Office until in 2011, the former Postmaster General of India rechristened it and gave it its current name, the floating post office. Now let's say ahoy to the captain of this post office and hear all about it.
Cyrus.
Hello, khushamdeed, khushamdeed. Please sit down.
Thank you, sir. Farooq saab, ye floating post office hai.
Na.
Aur kamal ki baat ye hai ki itne post office khali pade hain. Yahan pe itna popular ho gaya ki agar koi bhi Srinagar aaye to floating post office to dekhna hi chahta hai.
Kyunki hamare paas ek floating post office ki stamp hai, jo duniya mein kisi aur jagah nahi hai. Jo world wide se jo bhi aate hain, वो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल पहले प्रेफर करते हैं हम फ्लोटिंग पोस्ट ऑफिस में जाएंगे वहां एक आदत कार्ड लेंगे उसके ऊपर कैंसिलेशन की स्टैंप डालेंगे
दिस कैंसिलेशन स्टैंप इज सपोज्ड टू बी अ मार्किंग ऑन पोस्टल स्टैम्प्स टू प्रिवेंट देयर रीयूज बट फॉर द स्टैंप कलेक्टर्स और फिलैटलिस्ट्स कैंसिलेशन स्टैम्प्स आर लाइक अ कलेक्टर्स आइटम सो दैट्स व्हाई पीपल फ्रॉम अराउंड द वर्ल्ड कम हियर टू गेट कैंसल्ड India has the largest postal network in the world, with more than 155,000 post offices and over 500,000 employees. And it has some cool highlights like this floating post office and of course the highest post office in the world.
I just need to do one thing, sir. I want to write a letter to my wife. So
choice
I'm gonna
the
borrow...
card.
First
oh, of
choice
of card.
Yes. All right. Hi love, having the best time, no, cancel. Not best time, best time would be if you were here having okay time. All right. Theek hai sir, I have written a card and now I'm waiting for you to cancel me.
This one.
Yes, cancelled.
Letter writing will always hold a special place for Indians. At the heart of it all are the army of dedicated messengers who make it all possible. So cheers to the postmen and the postmasters and the glorious Indian postal network. And of course, to the jewel in its crown, the floating post office.